All right, so no chit chat, and we're gonna get into this nice Aldi's haul, and we're gonna move on, cause I have homework to do, people. I have homework. So I spent $60 at Aldi's, and this is what I got. So I got some Italian breadsticks, so it comes with like the cheese. So you have garlic butter and marinara sauce, which I don't need to be eating this. But this is a weekend treat. Croissants, because me and Leah love croissants. In the morning, with some bacon, some eggs, and some sausage. Or some, you know. Then I got chicken, because tonight Leah wanted this Parmesan noodles. And some chicken, so that's what I'm making. And then the Parmesan noodles. Then I saw that they had this cilantro lime seasoned chicken. I know that's going to be bomb with some rice and some broccoli. It's going down. Then I got some whole wheat bread. I'm cutting out the white bread. So I'm going to do honey. I'm going to do honey wheat. And then I got normal rotisserie seasoned chicken breast. And then I got the turkey breast right here. Chocolate chip cookies, and Leah already opened it, and you know, think of ground beef sirloin for spaghetti, some low sodium bacon, some mild cheddar for the sandwich meat, got Leah some pineapples, got some honey buns. We got the yogurt. That's always gonna go. Hold on. I need some cocoa peanut butter puffs. So that's my treat to myself. You said, yeah, no more.
Hey.
So I got me the cocoa peanut butter puffs. It's kind of like cocoa puffs, but it's just like the Aldi's off brand, pretty much. And then I got some grapes, some Scooby Doo shaped sugar cookies over here. So I picked them up. And then I got some hot cocoa with the marshmallows. And it's that time. So the non-food item I got was some toothpaste, a small thing of pull-ups for Leah, some feminine stuff. And I got this face wash. It says it's hydrating.
Don't do it!
With pro vitamins B5. So... So I never use this, so it's supposed to be malnourishing, vitamin E, olive oil, and gentle on the pores, deep pore cleansing, and the pH balance, all that for all types of skin. So I never use this. I need to get back into having a skin routine, so you can use this morning, night, and this was not that much money. This is everything I got for a total of $60-ish. And if you like this video, please hit thumbs button. And if you made it this far to the video, please subscribe. Keep telling y'all why watch and don't subscribe. And I will definitely see you guys in my next video. Peace.